And it all starts right here and right now with the last home game for the Sabres before the trade deadline will come and go. This is Heller in behind the net, plays it back to the far point. Dillon, TJ Oshie in behind the net. 12 goals on the season so far for 77. He plays it back for the point. Dillon scores! Capitals' first shot on Dustin Tokarski. Gets by him, and it's a 1-0 lead here in the first.
Top shot from the point here. Good puck movement by Washington. Just a long shot here. There's not much traffic in front of him. Tokarski does not measure that one very well. As it comes in, it goes to the point. Schultz across to Dillon. There's the one-timer right there. Beats Tokarski far side, just inside the post. And coming into this game, Washington had not scored a 5-on-5 goal in 134 minutes and 29 seconds. And it's 2.5 minutes into this one.
Trying to free it up. Wilson using his strength over on the boards. Chara from the point with a shot and a rebound is there. Ovechkin got a stick on a save made by Tokarski. On Alexander Ovechkin, who had a chance at a rebound. She's going to have to race back to take his spot defensively. Turned over, Casey Mittelstadt trying to find a lane. Backhand save by Vanecek. As Casey Mittelstadt trying to show a little magic coming down that right side. Capitals come in having lost 4 of their last 6. Drop their last game 4-2 at home to the Bruins. And that one sneaks in. Alexander Ovechkin from the left wall.
Yeah, that's going to go in off Dahlin here, Dan. Shrugging his shoulders there. It goes right out the right leg of Dahlin, and you see he's upset, smashes his stick on the back of the net. And that's going to find its way past Tokarski right there, and that's a tough one to give up right now. Off the leg, off the post, and into the net. Dahlin tries to get out of the way, he cannot because it.
Minute 45 to go, first period. Sabres with Kanopoulos driving the net. Gets it to the net, saved by Vanecek, and the rebound is played to the wall. Dahlin is on it. His pass. Joki Haru, far circle, scores! The dynamic duo of Dahlin and Joki Haru pair up to get Buffalo on the board.
That's been coming at him pretty strong. A nice job by him just getting this puck off his skate and then getting that separation right there from Dowd, where he's able to take that shot and he's able to go far side and beat Vanecek. Nice pass right there, but use the screen.
Reinhardt and Eller on the faceoff. Back to Schultz. He walks in, scores. Schultz lets it rip. Gets his third of the year, and it's a 3-1 Washington lead.
Dillon and Schultz right off the faceoff. This puck has moved straight back. And he's able to walk right in. Watch his lane open up. Everybody just kind of backs off. They kind of address him in the high slot area, but it was already wound up, ready to take this shot. And there was no screen, no nothing that beats.
Skinner jumping in on the play. Dahlin's on the puck again. Cross ice pass and a beauty save by Vanecek as he robs Skinner. Lifted back towards the Sabres line where Ristolainen sends a pass ahead. No icing on the play. Asplund is after it. Gets it to the front of the net. Scores! Casey Mittelstadt! Nice hand side of the net.
Play more relaxed, but Asplund with a good forecheck here. Nice heads up play for Mittelstadt, and that's a great shot far side right up top. Look at this, he gets in that little area, the puck looks like it flipped up on his stick, makes it a little easier for him to flip this puck straight up, and he makes no mistake putting it past Vanecek.
Ahead to Ovechkin, he'll skate slowly towards center, look out of the wing, and that's knocked down out of midair by Wilson. He goes hard after it. Kuznetsov side of the net. Slid it just wide of the far post. Since pass finds Mittelstadt at center. Casey drops it back. Far side off the post. Tage Thompson. Or make that Asplund with the shot.
Yeah, Asplund's going to just drop right down and lean into this one.
A good stick knocked it down. Now the lead pass at center ice is knocked down. Played onto the wing. Backhand catapulted. A forehand chance. And Vanacek makes the stop, but a penalty is called. There's a hooking call coming up here. It's an up top. Slides it across. Bouncing puck. Backstrom with a shot. Rebound. And Sherry tried to bank that one in. Now the defenseman at the blue line playing their role as well to keep it in. Sent down to the corner. TJ Oshie got a piece of it. Eller plays it back to the line. Drop to the far dot. One-timer scores. Make no mistake with that goal by the Capitals. And Vrana buries it to put the Caps up 4-2.
Capitals just been very content dumping the puck in, going down and chasing and winning battles. And you see too many times here so far in this game tonight where the D have been open for the Washington Capitals. They're allowed to keep pucks into the zone, keep it alive.
Tips the play ahead. Confidence he had there to come in front. Tage Thompson trying to find a way, and he did drag the shot through. Wraparound attempt to the far post. Can't bury it. Thompson plays it back to the point. Plays it around, and Vrana tips it ahead. Here's a two-on-one developing here as Eller carries in with a shot stopped by Tokarski. Keeping the Sabres in it with 4:07 to go. The line and in by Jensen before he goes for a spill. Look out right down Main Street. Ovechkin with a chance, and the rebound. They tap in.
His feet are over before the puck gets across, so this one should be called back.
See, Wilson was over in the one shot. You don't see his skates. I mean, his legs
are over. After reviewing the play, it was determined the play was offside. We have no goal. Please reset the clock, 3:19.
Not a lot of room to move, though, as Orlov is there. In behind the net, Mittelstadt racing after it. Wilson, nice job by Mittelstadt to get position on Wilson. Knocked down by Ristolainen. Sends it to the net, scores! Tage Thompson with the deflection in front of the net. And hang on, with 1:20 to go in the third, the Sabres are down by one. 4-3 now, Capitals.
And look at that, nice redirection right there as he's tied up with Orlov, but that long reach. Here's the shot by Ristolainen, and he's shooting this puck for the redirection. He does a nice job keeping that puck low down on the ice. It's bouncing a little bit, but Tage Thompson able to get that shaft of the stick on it. Look at it, redirects it right back over to the far side underneath the blocker.
Skinner here on the near corner. Didn't quite connect. Reinhardt will keep it on the wall far side. Jokke Haru. Here comes Stallone. One-timer. Vanacek. Rebound is there at the side of the net. He can't cover it up. 8 seconds. Rasmus Dahlin from behind your own net. Up to center ice with 3 seconds. A long slapper is blocked. Thompson reaching for the loose puck, and that will do it. They put up a fight against the Capitals, did the Sabres, but they come up one short.